This room gives me the creeps.
In the next one?
No, not yet. Oh, look, this one. You like your dolls, mate?
Yeah.
For you, mate. For your collection. Oh, look, more stairs.
What? I see what they call it, the Amityville house.
I'm going to the top first and work down.
Yeah.
Got secret doors up here.
Really?
Yeah. You know, remember you said you heard something in the attic?
Yeah.
That's this bit. That's nothing, you got two in there.
Right.
All this helps me. Yeah. Holy water.
Nope, aftershave.
Oh, right.
Milan. Send that door on.
Same.
We'll
just abandon this.
I'll leave you two alone, you know, to making a family together.
That knife, something on there down there somewhere. The one that was in the kitchen.
Oh yeah.
Let me have a look in there.
You had a knife in the kitchen?
Okay, you go in there then.
I had a knife in the kitchen.
Like a knife.
Oh right. But you had a knife?
I had a knife when we were down there.
Really?
Yeah. We're in trouble.
Cool. That's it.
Medication.
Cal tranquilizers again. There's plenty of them outside.
Well, so nice, like a pregnant test or some kind. I thought this was a for seller, but no.
Oh, yeah.
It's like a barbell, eh?
Yeah, I see it. That's a grand screw.
Yeah. Well, can we get that in the car?
No, thank you.
Well, he's a fucking son. I'll leave him down. No electric though.
No. You tried the electric box in the kitchen?
No.
It was a range. So.
It's not to be both, it's like a sliding door of some kind. I saw it before.
Right.
No, door. Door.
Moxley.
Moxley sticker. Yeah. Right. Blank's faded.
Cool.
Yeah, it is where the electric box is.
Alright.
Let's see how that's shut now.
This is where that knife was.
Oh, I got a chair for myself.
That's all right, isn't
it? Yeah. Okay. You want to light the fire for me?
I'm sure so, and that's one around there. There's one with like a red surround, I don't know where that is. Oh, the range. Here's that one.
Oh, abandoned urban lodge, Yorkshire.
And you got this one here.
Should I put mine up?
Yeah, I'll get mine sometime.